What's up, guys? Well, you know, over the years that I've made quite a few different things out of wrenches, and I just so happened to find yet another wrench head. And it's even made by Richard, and he says oil hardening steel on. And I figured since that last one was such a good success, why not try to make something a little different with this one? This one's a little smaller than that one, so the knife's not going to be quite as big, but it should be pretty cool. So let's throw it in the forge and get ready.
Finished up. That's what she looks like. About as straight as I could get it. The rest I'm gonna go ahead and try to do with the grinder. I went ahead and beveled it as best I could to start. There's the taper on it on both sides. Also, there looks, I found a few little cracks here that I'm gonna have to end up grinding out, so this thing might lose an inch or two maybe. we'll see once we grind it off how bad it looks, but let's go ahead and get to the grinder and see what it looks like. Okay, it's all ground down, getting pretty looking. Got a ways to go still though on it, but it's ready for heat treat. Nice and straight this time, probably one of the straightest knives I've made so far. Hopefully it'll stay straight through the quench, but let's get the forge going and we'll heat treat it.